Hello guys, this is Jason, and today I'm gonna show you, as you see in the video title, how to install WorldEdit for Minecraft 1.16.8. Based on the YouTube stats, only 2.8% of you have been subscribed to my channel, so please consider subscribing and turning on notifications for new videos. So jumping right on it, we firstly need to download Forge 1.16.5. I will provide you the link in the description, and if you click on it, it will lead you directly to this page. Click on Installer and this page will open up, but don't click anywhere except this skip button. After a little while, the installation will start and you will have the file in your computer. I already have it on my desktop, so I will cancel the download. Double click on the file, select Install Client and hit OK. It will do some time to install, but it's completely normal. In the meantime, you can click in the link in the description to download the WorldEdit mod. It will lead you to this page and you will have to hit download. After 5 seconds, the download will start. After the Forge installation is done, you will need to open the Minecraft launcher. There, you will have to select the proper Forge version. Go here, select the Forge 1.16.5 version and hit play. When Minecraft finally launches, you should go to Mods and click on Open Mods folder. Now simply copy and paste the WorldEdit mod inside this folder. Close the folder, head to the main menu and quit the game in order the mods to be loaded. Last but not least, open the Minecraft launcher again, hit play, and after all this loading, let's go and test it out with some commands in a single player world. Let's use //1 and then select two regions and then //replace stone with obsidian. As you can see, it works perfectly. That was the video guys. If you want to see more content like this, make sure you leave a like, press subscribe and don't forget to turn on notifications. We'll be right back.